Hi, I'm Bill Vilberg, and this is another video in the Tech Demos for You series. Coconut Battery is a little utility I use on my Macintosh MacBook Pro laptop computer. It monitors my battery, puts a little menu bar item up here, shows me that my battery is currently plugged in. It's a little thunderbolt, shows me that it's at 98% full. If I click on it, up comes some more information. And if I open Coconut Battery, I get even more information. The main purpose of this is to see what the full charge capacity is. Is the full charge capacity almost at your design capacity? And that's the beauty of Coconut Battery, is it lets you know how good your battery is. As batteries get older, they can't charge up all the way. And this gives you a real measurement of where yours is. It also gives you a statistic of the cycle count, that is how many times the battery has been discharged and recharged. And that's an effective count. It doesn't have to go all the way down. A couple of half charges halfway down and back up could be a full charge, but it gives you some of those statistics, as well as when it was created and other stuff. If you do have an iOS device plugged in, I don't at the moment, but you would see statistics on its battery as well. So that's all Coconut Battery is. If you're interested in monitoring the battery on your Macintosh laptop computer, it's a free utility, and let me show you how to get it. To install Coconut Battery, we need to go to the Coconut Flavor website and download it. You'd have to type it in coconut-flavor, spelled FLAVOUR.com. When you get to that website, there's a big gold download button. You click on that and then look up in the upper right-hand corner for the progress. Go pretty fast for me. So click on that and then look up here. You'll see the download take place. It's downloaded. Click on that and you can see the file. Now I need to warn you, this program is currently stored in the downloads folder. You don't want to run it from the downloads folder. You want to put it in your applications. So to do that, we're going to click on this to show it in the Finder. And then you're just going to take it and bring it over and put it in applications. Once you've got it in applications, you can find it under C for coconut. In my case, I've got it alphabetized. There it is, and run it. And up it comes. It has preferences. And in the preferences, you can tell it to run it in the background and show the menu bar item, which is right here. I like to also see the charge icon so the battery shows up and I can see it. So that's it, Coconut Battery. Little utility for people with Macintosh laptop computers to monitor their batteries.